What do you know? High school football is upon us. We're kicking off the season tonight with the Santa Fe Wolves and Midwest City Bombers. First play of the game. You know, Midwest City, they go deep in the playbook. The flea flicker gone bad. Picked off by the Wolves. I tell you, it was a defensive struggle out there in Edmond. No score in the second half. Then right before the half, the deep ball complete. Malik Earl go up and get it down to the one. It's fourth down. Nothing doing. We were scoreless at halftime. Midwest City, they get the only points of the game. They win it 3-0. I told you, a lot of defense in Edmond tonight.